Spider-Man, hey, I'm...
Oh, that's the other guy. But I'm still here to help.
Every business on this block's had inventory stolen over the last few weeks. Paper products, kits, sanitizers. We're all local. We can't swallow a loss like that.
Did you report it?
Sure, but no one's taking us seriously. Camille, she runs the restaurant next door. Decided to look into it herself. Went down to the shipping center that supplies all of us.
I'll meet her there, see if I can help.
Thanks, Spider-Man. Good to have you looking out for us.
Shipping center that supplies Caleb's block. Cops? What's going on?
Witness said a woman was stuffed in a trunk after arguing with some ex-con types. We got an ID?
From an Oscorp cam. Camila Vasquez owns Panafuerte in Harlem.
Oh my God. They kidnapped Camila. I have to try and find her. But cops won't like me interfering. Maybe if I get a look at the clues.
Anything turn up? Hard to tell what's important and what's trash.
Robberies were reported up north by a guy named Caleb Ward. Could be connected.
There's always something wrong up there, though.
Camila definitely fought back. Need to figure out where they took her.
And left New York in the hands of a kid?
That's what retiring is, dummy.
Yeah, it just seems irresponsible.
New York City, let's go.
Parking garage receipt. Chinatown. Okay. But where in Chinatown? Jacket from David's Complete Auto Repair. Someone dropped it when they peeled out. Hey, you know where I could find David's Complete Auto Repair?
There's 12 of them in Manhattan.
Any in Chinatown?
Yep. Sending you the address.
Fell away from me!
Cops! Everybody go!
No! Just let Camila go!
Am I seeing this right? Camila's in that car?
Yes!
That's speeding through Manhattan, dangerously close to crashing?
Yes!
Oh my God.
You're getting away?
Camila, please be safe.
Gotta keep up. Camila, you okay in there?
Hey.
Okay, ma'am?
Spider-Man, I didn't expect you to... But those men...
It's okay now. You're safe.
Those men were paid to steal our inventory. Drive us out of business. They're holding it at the docks on FDR, near the bridge.
I'll get your stuff back. Do you need help getting home?
No. I can call a cab. Gracias. You saved my life, sir.
Crates. Crates. More crates. Where'd they hide the supplies? Bet those guys know. If I listen in, I can figure out which crate to open. Can't let them see me.
What do you think he's gonna build on the land? Apartments, maybe. Office space. Gonna run drugs out of them? Probably. Good way to make money quick.
Not in my neighborhood, it's not. Hear them through the container.
Don't know if I'm gonna keep working for the big guy once he's settled in Harlem.
Why not? It's good money.
Some of what he wants to do don't sit right with me. Drugs, fine. Rackets, sure. But he kills people.
Didn't know you were squeamish.
Gotta draw the line somewhere.
Not what I need.
To do with that stuff? Barber shears? Napkin holders?
Probably dump it. You can get started if you want. Green crate with the white star.
Got it. Now I can take these guys down. Harlem, 1. Alpha guy is working for a mystery boss, 0. Now to find the goods. Green container, white star. Yeah! That's the right box. Just gotta open it. Blocked by other crates. Could use that crane. Got it. Now to get that inventory out of the crate.
There's Spider-Man! Get him!
For real? More of you? Your boss gave you rocket launchers? This guy's serious. Guys, run a bunch of nice people out of business. This is it. All the stolen supplies. Hey, Caleb. Found your inventory. Bring a few trucks down to the...